rain continued the following day, and the boy sat in his room playing his records. He had been digging for some time, looking for something, though he wasn't quite sure for what. When his mother came to his room, she found him on the floor. He sat expressionless, as if he were bored, as children sometimes are. She knelt amongst the scattered piles. She asked him if he understood the uniqueness of his life. She explained that moments happen only once, like an hourglass turned over, not able to be turned again. She said, "We are given a life to experience, to feel. We must be present in these moments."